I don't want to live this life anymore? What if I just give up and hit the floor? Cause I am crying in my bed because of things the others said, and I don't want to live this life anymore. There are monsters in my head, ghosts in my bed, they haunt me in my sleep, but I'd rather dream instead. I wake up crying and I'm all alone. No one to come for me but a freaking phone. I'm a pile of bones with a broken soul, cracked and broken, falling through the holes of the earth since birth. I knew I was different, but I didn't realize being different was wrong. So I'm sitting here at the song about my feelings every day and the things that people say that make me burst into flames and just break down and take my place in the ground. Cause maybe I am better off someplace where I know I am lost. What if I don't want to live this life anymore? I just give up and hit the floor. Cause I am crying in my bed because of things the others said, and I don't want to live this life anymore. You keep telling me that I need more talking skills. You tell me to speak up, but that's what really kills. You hit me at the core, made me break down. When I try to talk to people, I feel like a clown. I can't help but think this might be the end. What if I can't get it right? I can't just pretend to be this confident girl you want me to be. Why can't you see that this is hard for me? I'm trying to fix all of my flaws, but they're really hard to fix in a place I feel so lost. When I'm wrapped in your arms, I feel safe and sound. It's like you reached out your hand, pull me from the ground. I wanna make you happy, not make you sad. I know that I am different, don't wanna make you mad. I want this to work out, want it to last, but I'm feeling so much down. It's like an overcast, will the light ever come through? I just disappoint you. So what if I don't want to live this life anymore? What if I just give up and hit the floor? Cause I am crying in my bed because of things the others said, and I don't want to live this life anymore. This isn't a suicidal letter, this isn't my dying word. I'm just trying to tell you how much I've really hurt. This is everything that goes through my mind every single day because of all the words and everything you people say. So what if I don't want to live this life anymore? What if I just give up and hit the floor? Cause I am crying in my bed because of things the others said, and I don't want to live this life.